So, we do know that you had three failed startups. So, how were you motivated enough, and what were your finances actually? How did you manage in terms of finances actually for your fourth startup?
Yeah, so I had three failed startups which literally wiped out 70 to 75% of my life savings. Mm-hmm. So, I had a really low bank balance, but I was determined to have my fourth startup when I got the idea. And when after reading these so many books, I found a reason why I failed in my three startups. It was all about what's in it for me. And there was a shift in my mindset from what's in it for me to what can I give. So there was two dual disadvantages. Ek to kuch four startups se milne wala hai nahi, because there won't be any revenue model. That was for sure. It has to be a social enterprise this time. Plus I had a low bank balance. So both way I was at a disadvantage. But then, as I said, I always remembered the words of my elder brother when I'm stuck. Read random. Whenever you are stuck up with the question, what next? Read random. And I stumbled upon a book called Acres of Diamonds. That's the book with which I started sharing summaries on WhatsApp. Many of the people who were on WhatsApp know that Acres of Diamonds was the book which I had summarized for the first time. And the author, Russell Conwell, he says that constraint inspires creativity. We think that constraint is an obstacle. No, constraint is actually beautiful. It helps you to think creatively if we decide to take action within the limited resources which are already available to us. Jo hai usme se kaise karna hai socho. Main wo launga, fir karunga, till then I will wait. No, right now in lockdown, there are two types of people. One kind of people who are waiting for the lockdown to open and just sitting, watching. And second, they have found an opportunity in this adversity and start thinking differently. They are not waiting for the lockdown to open. Let's get started with whatever is available to us. The way right now we are making use of technology and doing something. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And it's for free. There is no downside at all. Right. And I was exactly doing the same mistake which most of the people do. That ki main ek software engineering ko dhundunga, fir app banaunga, fir mere followers ya readers honge. That would have taken 6 months. And I was not, cannot afford to hire a software engineer. I was not having that much money. Yeah. So, ऐसा सोचने का नहीं है कि वो लड़की मेरे लाइफ में आएगी फिर मेरा नो माय लाइफ विल नो टेक ऑफ या उस कंपनी में जॉब मिलेगा ना फिर देखना देयर वोंट बी एनी लुकिंग बैक. ऐसा नहीं है, अभी जो भी है अभी करना है, राइट. सो आई स्टार्टेड लुकिंग एट माय लिमिटेड बैंक बैलेंस क्रिएटिवली. ओके, ना भी इसी में मुझे करना है, दैट्स ऑल, ओके, व्हाटएवर. एंड और स्टार्टअप से कुछ नहीं आने वाला है. सो नो, आई रियलाइज दैट आई वॉज स्पेंडिंग mindlessly, I was spending a lot of money mindlessly. So I decided to save money by spending less. Okay. Mm-hmm. So, like for example, I still have a 2G connection on my mobile. Can you believe? I have not upgraded to 3G, 4G because it saves a lot of money. My mobile bill is hardly 300 rupees, 400 rupees. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And the side effect of this is that I got rid of my YouTube addiction because on 2G, YouTube doesn't work. But GPS maps and WhatsApp works wonderfully on even on 2G. Yeah. So this is how I started saving pennies. Small things. Now, for example, it might sound a little funny, but you know those shaving creams, you know, the boys spend so much, they are really so expensive. 400, 500 rupees ka Gillette ka shaving cream aata. I realized that if I shave after I take a shower, you know, the purpose is done. It's okay. The purpose is just to soften your beard. So I just started shaving after I take the shower, and it didn't hurt. Yeah, I started using shaving alum instead of aftershave, those expensive aftershave. The shaving alum is available in medical store for 10 rupees, and it works the same. It has the same antibacterial effects. And most of the sanitizers are used with the help of alum. So see, these are the small things, but people think that success comes from that one massive stroke of genius. Aisa nahi hai. Success comes from these things, which small changes you make in your daily routine. Yeah. Now, when I was spending a lot of money on gyms and those expensive protein powders, you know, I was still overweight by 15 kg. There was no change. Mm-hmm. Fancy gyms with air conditioning and those treadmills. But now that I had limited money, I had to think about it. But I wanted to continue exercising, and then I came across a very frugal kind of exercise regime, which is calisthenics and CrossFit. which doesn't require any fancy expensive equipment. It's all bodyweight exercises, and I stopped all those whey protein powders, and I got amazing results. Now I hardly spend anything on my fitness, but I've almost got six packs, and I can do so many great skills. I can walk on my hands, I can do muscle ups and human flag and pistol squats. So, you know, money has nothing to do with these things. You know, we think that if we spend something, then I'll get something. That's a wrong thing. Yeah, but there is a difference between being frugal and being a miser. Mm-hmm. I'm talking about frugality, not being a miser. Frugality means you have to spend on which you're supposed to spend money. I don't compromise with my food, the healthy food. I take premium quality organic vegetables and fruits. Yeah, even the microphone, when I had bought for the first time, there were microphones of 1,000 rupees, 2,000 rupees. But no, I did not compromise. I bought a microphone of 8,000 rupees. Because if the audio quality itself is inferior, then my startup will definitely fail. So there is a difference between frugality and being miser. I think my spending habits have now changed a lot. I have started enjoying frugality now. I think frugality is part of our culture since 1,000 years. Yeah. Yeah, non-possession, Gandhiji used to talk about non-possession years ago. Now that fancy word has come called minimalism.